Igen diskuterer vi.
Once again, we're discussing Turkey.
Thank you, President. Well, once again, Turkey's gone too far, and once again, the dictator, Erdogan, has shown the great danger that he presents to Europe, for Greece and Cyprus, more concretely in this case. How much longer are we going to sit placidly by and watch this happen? I've said this before, and I'll say it again. You need to stop thinking that you can have a sensible conversation with Erdogan. That's not the case. He's not a friend of Europe's. He's our enemy. He's done the sums, and he's thought that all Europe will do is have diplomatic summits. If we want to dominate Erdogan, we need to treat him for what he is, which is an abuser. He's an abuser. Just like bullies in the playground. And Erdogan will be no friendlier just because we're pumping funding into the country. We need to close the borders with Turkey. We need to make this very clear. They will never, ever be a member of the European Union. And we also need to cut off funding, and we ought to do that today rather than tomorrow.
Monsieur François Alfonsi.